Sharing vinyl 45s from my personal record collection. This one's taken from the Atlantic Soul Box. It's William Bell, a record released in 1968 called A Tribute to a King.
Sing you a song about a man who lived good but didn't live too long. He was born in Macon, Georgia, a poor boy without a dime. He found his way to Memphis singing these arms of mine. Otis Redding was his name. Without the world won't be the same. Now he traveled on to Frisco, New York and abroad. Everywhere he sang, the people would applaud. One day he left Georgia, Wisconsin bound. But he didn't get to sing that night. The plane he was in went down. The king of the Memphis sound. It makes me feel so sad, 'cause now he ain't around. He died with his guitar close to his hands, but his soul lives on today in the heart of Memphis.